Pawlkowski here, back with another music reaction. I love metal music, but I have to admit, there are some bands that I've never heard, and I just don't know why. I was into a lot of the newer stuff. I never really went back and listened to older metal that much. So, Megadeth is a band that I've heard one song from. Symphony of Destruction is the only song that I've heard. That's what popped up in my head. I searched up what was Megadeth's best song as a start. One that appeared quite frequently was Holy Wars, The Punishment Due. So I'm gonna check that out and give you my genuine first time reaction of some older metal, Megadeth, Holy Wars. I'm actually excited because I like hearing new stuff. I like metal. So there we go. Perfect. Let's check it out. Right off the bat, that freaking riff was awesome. And then when the drums came in with it, yeah, I like it. Damn. The tight pants. That was awesome. Dude, so far, I don't... Why haven't I listened to this? This is fucking awesome. I knew of Metallica, and yeah, I don't know what I was thinking not listening to this or not giving it a chance, because I'm like... Yeah, it's good. It's good. Whoa. What the hell? Damn. I was not expecting that. That was freaking... Dude, that dude's making love to that guitar. And it caught me off guard. Whoa, that's cool. That's awesome. That's some cool effects for, what was this, in the 90s? Gosh, dude, this is so good. I actually feel like ashamed right now that I never listened to them. Yeah, this sounds really, really good. The riffs. And there's so much feeling in this one. I love this riff. Here comes another solo. Oh, man. Gotta love the squealies, dude. When those squealies hit, you can freaking... Oh, man. I just can't... You don't know what to do. You're like, I don't know what to do with my hands. Ricky Bobby. That's what I feel like when I hear those squealers. I go, I don't know what to do with my hands.
I'm not sure what to do with my hands.
Be good just to hold them down by your side. Yeah, great.
Oh, shit. Dude, that sounds... Dude, that's badass. Yeah. Oh my God. Oh my gosh, dude. Where the fuck was... Listen, I have nobody to blame but myself. This song is fucking amazing. It's awesome. Yeah, I'm pissed at myself for... Well, listen, you know what? I'm glad I'm hearing it now. Maybe it was like Dave Mustaine's voice at first when I first heard them. I'm just glad I'm hearing it now. It kicks ass, this song. So boring. Love this. Woo! Hell yeah. That was Megadeth with Holy Wars, The Punishment Due. Like I said, that song was fucking awesome. I love everything about it. Crazy solos with the ear-splitting squealies. The squealies that can break glass. I like when it just stops and goes into that, like... clean, like, medley type deal. Like, I love the freaking jamming riffs, the drummer. I like that part. Like, just the whole song was just fucking metal. Like, I loved it. I can't wait to listen to more. And just so you guys know, these are legit first time reactions. I haven't heard any of their songs other than Symphony of Destruction and now Holy Wars. So any other song by them that you think is awesome, request it in the comments below. Or any other older metal band besides Slayer. I heard a lot of Slayer's older stuff, but not everything. So any other band that you think I should hear, just let me know. That is all for me. Drop a like down there. Subscribe. Comment down below. and I will see you guys later. Peace! Hey, Towski here. Thank you for watching my video. If you want to subscribe, click this circle right here. Or if you want to watch some more videos, this box right here. I mean, you might as well. You're here anyway. Hey, you see these lights behind me? They're stupid. They don't make sense. I don't know where I was in my headspace when I was doing them, putting them up. Love you.